the fog doesn't get us, storms will.
The fog's poison, on account of the children of Adam.
Hey, could you keep it down? Some of us are trying to fish here.
I won't ever forget you.
Bertha.
All of us in the dregs owe you.
I just want to trade a few things.
Every day, another harbor man leaves the island.
I have so much data on the world before the atom bombs. I fear I may have to delete some of it to store my new observations. Something interesting? A lot more of this up here than I would. Yahoo?
nice. Got it.
Hey.
You need something, yes?
Excuse me.
What shall we talk about?
Your thoughts?
Oh, my systems are eager to absorb new data. I find this traveling agrees with me.
That was it?
Not a problem. Let us continue our journeys.
One day at a time.
You know, when I'm feeling down, a little commerce always cheers me up.
I'm not sure.
I have a feeling you'll be back.
Brooks.
Psst. Looking for a bargain?
I'll take a pass.
Another time. Stranger, you need odds, ends, junk, or knickknacks, you've come to the right place.
Let's barter.
Of course.
things with my fine hands.
Whatever.
Trappers might look like us, but the island took their souls a long time ago. Now they're just hollowed out madmen drifting in the fog.
That trapper who killed your husband is dead.
Then it's done. It's finally done. All those lives that were lost, all those debts finally repaid. And it was no son or daughter of Far Harbor who stood up to the island and avenged the Dalton bloodline. It was you, an outsider, a mainlander. The final chapter's been written. The story has come to an end. This is a day I never thought I'd live to see. Thank you.
I'm just glad it's over. If I'd have kept going, there wouldn't be anything left alive on this island.
I have no cause to doubt you. Now, every good story's gotta have a happy ending, right? The hero finds the treasure, saves the sweetheart, and rides off into the sunset. Well, I'm a little old to leap up on a horse. But I have got something close to a treasure. This is an heirloom that's been in my family for... for at least a generation or two. There's no Daltons left to inherit the thing, so it might as well pass on to you. The island knows this weapon. Oh, yes. You carry this, and it'll take you seriously. And that's it. That's the end. I can sleep easy now, knowing there won't be any unfinished business when they put me in the ground. Off you go now. My story's over, but yours... I think yours is only just getting interesting.
Deep fog. Things out there.
Mrs. Dalton.
You can feel it. The island watching you, waiting for your guard to drop.
Every day, another harborman leaves the island.
Radiation too quickly can prove fatal. Caution is recommended.
have to get up.
Thank you.
unearthed in a variety of instances. I wonder what was unearthed here. I believe we're supposed to file a police report, yes? And all the little things go in baggies for evidence.
Sweet.
Ashamed.
Got it. Chained on the other side.
This is for you. Less of that. You must take care to reduce the radiation dose you absorb.
Thank you. Hey.
What do you want? Yes?
Your thoughts?
We must find the men of science and institutes of learning. Surely they are out there still.
That was all.
As you wish.
Ha ha.